Hey guys, Mike Lynch, just got here in New York City. We're gonna go meet one of my long-term clients. She's gonna do the Empire State Building run-up. Let's go check her out. Val, what are we here for?
We're here for the 40th Empire State run-up.
So basically what she's gonna do, she's gonna start way down here, she's gonna run all the way up there. How many floors is it, Val?
It's 86 flights, 1,560 steps.
Very cool.
Thank
you. Excited?
I am. Very excited.
So, everybody watching, Val in her 20s and 30s struggled with obesity. We've been working with each other for what, almost close to 10 years now, right? And I'm so proud of you, Val. I'm happy doing this. And I'm proud of you, and I'm proud to be your trainer, and I'm super psyched.
Thank you.
All right, give me a hug. Hey guys, here we are a week later. Val, how'd you do?
I ran it in 25 minutes. I was hoping to do it in 120, so I'm gonna do it again next year.
So here's what Val is leaving out, because she's very humble. Val had the flu, so just to do the event in itself is a huge accomplishment. So what we're gonna do is just give you a sneak peek of what Val made you learn on the basis.
I met Mike almost 10 years ago. He was supposed to be a Mother's Day present for my children for one or two training sessions. As you can see, 10 years later, I'm still with him. I struggled with obesity from in my early 20s until close to 40 years old. Mike and I have worked really, really hard with my exercise, my nutrition, my diet, and look at me now, 54 years old, and I ran up the Empire State Building.
Hey guys, Mike Lynch, we're here in New York City. We're gonna meet one of my clients. She's gonna run up a
city. We're here for the Empire State Run-Up.
And what is that?
That goes out.
So, do it.
Take 1,000.